hanging out here with Tyler Dipple at Utica Rome Speedway. We're going to honor Richie Evans with a 61-lap modified race, memorizing him here tonight. So last time we saw Tyler Dipple, we were down at Eastern States. Yeah. We talked a little bit about his time in NASCAR, now primarily concentrating on the Short Track Super Series, though he did go to Bristol and some other places. Has not had a win yet. He's got around 20 starts. How the heck are you, man?
I'm good, you know. Had a really strong start to the season, you know. Was running good at everywhere. Then about 2 months ago, had some really tough luck with some motors. Blew up 3 motors in 10 days. So
Really? Oh, no.
Yeah, so that put a fork in us as of late. But we're getting our motors back and, you know, getting back going again. It just seems like the last 2 months have just been played with bad luck, you know. But other than that, you know, we've been pretty good. Every time we take out the one car on the series, we've been really fast, and it's been good.
Now, what would fall into that bad luck category?
You know, it's just, you know, just last week at Fonda, I drew bad, started 24, drove all the way up to 6. Matt Williamson got in the wall running second. Ant checked up right behind him, and, you know, I ran into him, nowhere to go, bent the front end, you know, just been tough luck all around the last 2 months. But hopefully tonight, you know, this car's been fast, you know, should be good tonight.
Well, it's tough to see a lot of times in those situations, right? You're following right up on somebody,
right.
He checks up, you don't have time.
Yeah, it was on a restart. It was just wrong place at the wrong time, just nothing I could have done, but yeah.
Well, when I raced, I always hated starts and restarts because all it takes is something happened three rows ahead of you, and now you're sitting there with all the wheels facing one way or something, right?
Yeah. Yeah, but that seems how my luck's going as of late, but hopefully we're going to turn that around tonight.
Well, you also told me you should be getting one of those engines back.
Yeah, so one of the first big block that blew up is on the dyno today, so that's going to be coming back soon. So now I'll be able to go run some dirt races here coming up.
And that's a big block.
Big block. So I think the next one's at Middletown, the Super Dirt Series race. We'll be there.
When is that? Do you know?
Next Thursday, I think. So
okay, when are you getting the motor then? Tomorrow or Monday or
Sunday? I'll get it within the next couple days. Yeah, it'll
be fine. Okay, and the car that it's going in,
it's ready? Once I get it, it'll be in a couple hours. Yeah, it'll be fine.
So the roller's ready?
Yeah, it's all ready.
Yep. And what's the plan for that car then?
Races as much as it can, you know. We'll run, continue to follow the Super Dirt Series once we get that back. And, you know, maybe run Middletown.
Okay.
Weekly with that, I don't know. Depends.
Okay.
We'll see how things go.
I'm asking everybody to this today because I'm curious. How, if at all, are all these shortages affecting you, and how?
You know, the tire shortage is going to be the problem here.
Yeah.
Us personally, we're okay. We're prepared. We've been stocking up for the last 3 months. We knew this was going to happen. Other teams, you know, I don't know. We're good. We got a month's supply. You know, if we raced, you know, 2 nights a week for the next month, we'd be fine. You know, we got a supply at our shop to last us that long. So.
But. Yeah, and some people told me they had a lot they had yesterday and last year that they didn't use. So.
Right.
But I know of some people who are not in that situation, and I can feel for them.
Right. Yeah. We're good on tires, but it's definitely going to be a problem here coming up.
All right. Everything good away from this? Tie car, all that stuff? Everything's good?
Yeah.
Awesome. Glad to hear it. We did reach our goal, guys. We're always looking for subscribers. There's different tiers on the YouTube platform, and we get rewards as we get them. So like and share, guys. It's real good to see you, man.
Yeah.
And I hope things work out. And we'll talk to you soon, okay, man?
Thank you.
Thank you.